So Siberian Asian through the Bering Strait, and then Mexico, and Mexicans, Mayans, Aztec, Kumia. Yeah, I need to get my facts straight. This one. Columbus came, there were no more American Indians. They changed it. Not here at all. that's pretty genocidal. Denying people's existence. Was it 1542, something like that? All of a sudden, there's no American Indians. They're just gone. But, yeah. Denying their existence. Like what they've done to me.